Hi guys, welcome back to Swift. Welcome back to the Volcano ZRS Rewind Stage 3. Bit of a late join for me, but I saw some very good people in it, like Rob, Swifty Swifter, and some subscribers. That's also nice. So I thought, well, why not? Is it a good idea? No. Are my legs absolutely shot after the early attempt? Yes, they are. But it's fun, and I want to do fun. So, and double XP. So, I'm all here for the XP farming and hope I get a good group with me on the volcano, because that's always a nice thing. I hope I don't get dropped. I mean, it's not don't get dropped cycling, but survive the volcano cycling today. So let's see what it brings me. Big group. I like big groups. And yes, it's a race. For all the people out there who are saying it's not a race, yes it is. So thank you guys so much for the comments and likes under my last video, and I hope you enjoyed this one too. If you haven't subscribed, please do. Loads of viewers aren't subscribed yet, but do me a favor, do me a solid, subscribe to my channel. So let's see what this brings me. Absolutely no warm-up. Oh. And there's always guys sprinting out of the gate. Okay, that's my warm-up. Rob in my wheel. All right. I forgot to switch on my lights. Okay, so this is going to be a very dark ride. Okay. Trust me, I'm here.
God.
Hey Sven. Nice to meet you. Who's that? Thank you.
Right on!
Okay. Stop cheating. Thank you.
Ride on.
Nice.
Chase Rock, sorry guys. Oh, that's not rock. Oh, bloody hell. Thank you. Cool down, 7 minutes. Then let's talk about it, yeah? 700 meters. That was really nice. All right, 100 meters. Whew. It's a great race. Great race. All right, all right, all right, all right. Oh, what's that? Hey. There you go. Ooh. That was pretty quick. Okay. So, subscriber ride with very heavy hitters like Rob, like Archie. These guys are quick. So, it's I went from the gun a little bit. But then it calmed down, and I believe Rob attacked. and it didn't end there, because everybody was like, yup, I'm gonna chase the YouTubers. Because quite a few YouTubers were in this race, so that's nice. And then I had to call out the cheater, Yoli. I don't think it helped, but I hope it did. Because he was really pulling hard, and everybody was chasing the cheat. But then the volcano, so this is the first part, almost got dropped here on the boardwalk. I don't know what you call it, but the wooden planks. I really needed to do a few big digs, and luckily I got a power up, a long one, so I was over the crest second or third, but then it was a chase down the mountain. And I thought Rob escaped, so I didn't chase him, because you don't chase your teammates, guys, you don't do that. But it wasn't Rob, it was another Dutchman. So it was like chasing down the Dutchman. And in the end, it ended with a sprint. I don't know which place I got. Fourth, fifth, maybe? But it was a good race, with good riders from the Kaboom group. So yeah, it was pretty heavy duty riding. Not going to lie, it's like, 20 minutes or 3:14? So it was basically full gas, really full gas. A bit crazy, really. But hey, great race is great. Guys, if you like this, please check out Rob's videos. I will put the link in the description down. I will put this up later this week. And let's see how it goes. right? This was a wonderful race with great guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed, please do subscribe. There's more Swift videos upcoming. And I hope I get a better lighting next time, because this is pretty dark, I must say. But hey, guys, thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you in the next Wild Attack. Bye-bye.